took some time to herself, but came back stronger and feels really confident being at UCLA right now. So can't wait to see this vault. She has a lot of power, amplitude.
Wow.
I told you.